Hello everybody, my name is Nihar. My parents' name is Revati and Jagdish, and my school name is Geetanjali Volunteer School. I'm going to tell a story about cockroach and the Oggy and the Jagbaya and the Bob. Once upon a time, those all friends gone to a picnic. Then they saw a lion. Then that lion was good. He was not doing anything to them. And those all friends ran away. And that Bob Baya said, I will do to you, Ducky Dicky. And then they all ran and went to some very scary place. There will be ghosts. And they thought that it's a ghost place. Then they went away from that. Then they saw the clock time, and they got something which will fly. They went on that and sat, and then went somewhere that was taking it somewhere. Then it landed in some far place. Then the cockroach and the Oggy said that what led to cockroach. That cockroach was thinking something, and then the cockroach said something in his ears, the Oggy's ears. Then they got an idea. They mixed those all plants and make it into one. Then they were going, and they removed the tank of that and put a new one. Then that became also good. Then that was taking somewhere, and they landed to their home. And that Bob Baya came, and he said that tumhara Ducky Dicky kar dunga. And then that Ducky Dicky was something dangerous. If he says one more time that word, then he will become into a ghost. Then again he said Ducky Dicky. Then he became into a ghost. Then all ran away. He was a good ghost. He was not doing anything. And those all Jack and everyone ran away to some far place. That time they were lost somewhere. Then they can't come also anytime. Oh, from that space they were in Pakistan. And then they can't come again, they told. Then they were damn sad and crying. Then they got an idea. Then they saw again clock time. They got another machine that will take very very speed to land their house. Then they went, and that was another house, that ghost's house. And then the story is over. Bye bye. Good night.